Hey, what's up, YouTube family? Welcome back to Lady Shar Reacts. I got another Chris Stapleton one for you. I guess it's about a week old. It's called Starting Over, official music video. Ignore that beeping, that's my lunch. It's in the microwave. And lunch can wait. For Chris, lunch can wait, right? Because that voice, oh my gosh, so good. And I just can't wait to get into this. Okay, Chris Stapleton, Starting Over. Hit the like button so other people who are looking for Chris Stapleton can find my channel. Or Chris Stapleton reactions. I don't actually have Chris Stapleton here stashed away in my closet or anything, but I'm gonna be reacting to this video, and that helps my channel grow, helps people find me. And if you like my content and you want to see more from my channel, hit the subscribe button, and that way I'll show up in your recommendeds. And if you want to be notified when I drop a video, hit the notification bell and that'll take care of that. All that being said, let's get into this.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
Okay. Even before he starts to sing, I like this melody. I like this. Oh Lord, do you ever feel like that? Like you just want to load up the family and boom, off to somewhere new, just a change of scenery. I have too much shit to do that, but Lord, even just a freaking week road trip would be awesome. Just okay, we're going, throw a dart at the map. That's where we're going. I'm ready for that. This song. Okay, I've never heard a Chris Stapleton song that I didn't say I love this song, because he can sing anything, because he's got that voice. Just sing to me, baby. Just sing to me. But this just happens to fit how I've been feeling, how most of us are probably feeling, how having our travel and everything we can do limited because of COVID, and just getting that stir crazy, cabin fever, whatever you want to call it. I love it. This, yeah.
This might not be an easy time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. Some days we might fall apart, and some nights might feel cold and dark.
I'll go back to the start of the hook, but it's funny how there are certain things that happen that you think, oh my gosh, this is the worst day. How am I going to get through this? This has gone wrong, and this has gone wrong, and this has gone wrong. And that day ends up being something that you reminisce on with laughter and everything, because while it may seem traumatic at the time, it was an adventure, you know? So, like, for instance, me and one of my best friends were road tripping to Dallas, Texas for a shopping weekend before Christmas. And it started to snow and sleet. And we got to this one town with this big overpass. And we were in the middle lane. And it was five lanes. Because there was an exit lane there. But there were semis and stuff passing us, and we were sliding sideways down, back down the ramp. Every time we tried to get traction, the car would turn sideways. So I get out to push, right? Nothing but a thin jacket. I'm in cowboy boots, which have no tread, trying to push the car straight and get it going with no idea how I'm going to get in it once it is going, if I could get any traction to push it. And there's semis on both sides of us creeping up this big overpass. Yeah, they're going slow, but I don't want to be crushed to death. And then some wonderful, helpful, good Samaritans came out with their four-wheel drive trucks and were pulling people off of the interstate and helping them get to safety. And so these guys, since they couldn't get their truck to where we were, they got out of their truck and come and helped push. And so they're helping me, and we get it straight and get it going. And they're like, you need to get in. And I was like, oh, crap. So I get in. They give us a start up the hill, and we were able to make it to the shoulder of the road and then get towed up to the top of the hill. We took that exit and got snowed into a motel with no restaurant, no bar, snowed in for 2 days. But we laugh about it now. Sorry, that was such a long story. But yeah, it was traumatic. We were both freaking out. Barb was screaming and yelling and about to cry, and it was just traumatic. And then it was funny. But, okay, Let's go back a little bit. Sorry, Chris. I didn't mean to interrupt you so much.
It was worth every mile. It don't matter to me where we are, where I want to be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can't be your lucky penny. You can't be my four-leaf clover.
Stapleton, Starting Over. That's going to be on repeat for me. And if me and my husband don't get to go on a road trip or something soon, we might be going a little stir crazy. So, like, comment, subscribe. If you're still here listening to me, you're already part of the family anyway. May as well make it official and hit that subscribe button. And I will catch you guys next time. Stay safe out there. Peace. I'm out.